हेलो चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू ऑल आर एंजॉइंग दीज हॉलीडेज ड्यू टू लॉकडाउन और COVID-19। बट चिल्ड्रन, नाउ यू हैव टू स्टडी बाय लुकिंग वीडियोस विच आर सेंड बाय मी। आई विल सेंड यू एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ आर चैप्टर। यू लिसन केयरफुली एंड अंडरस्टैंड इट। सो लेट स्टार्ट आवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर आर फैमिली। और फर्स्ट चैप्टर नेम आर फैमिली। Children, do you know what is the basic unit of society? Family. Family is the basic unit of society. What is a family? A group of people living together at a place who are linked each other with love, care and affection form a family. What do you mean by family? There are many different definitions of family, such as a fundamental social group in society, typically consisting of one or two parents and their children, or a group of two or more people who are related to each other by blood adoption, marriage steps or fostering, and usually dwell in the same household. It is called a family. Look at this picture. These are from the family album of Jagriti and Abhay. The first picture was taken in 2001 and the second one in 2005. Count the number of people in both the picture. Are there any other differences? Do you find any differences between both pictures? How many members are there in first picture? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In first picture, there are 6 members. And second picture, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Second picture, 9 members are there. In first picture, 6. And second picture, 9 members. Changes in the family over the years. As we grow up, many changes taken place in our life. The changes that have taken place in their family over the years. Some of their family members have become older with time, and some have grown up and got married, and some new members have been born to the family. A family goes to through other changes as well. Sometimes some members leave home to go other place to study, and other may move to different city to the work. Look at this picture. In first picture, got married. Second picture, newborn baby. And third picture, people move to one place to another for study or for work. Our mother as a child. All living beings, human, animals and plants, grow older with time. As they grow old, the changes in size too. We also change over the years in the way we look, our likes and dislikes, and our habits and manners. Jagriti and Abhay's mother was born in Nainital and completed her school education from there. She lived with her grandparents, parents, a younger brother and a sister. In her younger day, Jagriti and Abhay's mother was very good in extracurricular activities. She was a good singer and represented her school in singing competitions. She was also a member of school basketball team. She loved to paint and play chess with her grandfather during her leisure time. She was good in studies too, and she was among the top 3 score in the class. Over the years, their mother has developed some new hobbies and likes and dislikes. Now she loves cooking and trying out new recipes. She likes to read books on real life events and autobiographies of famous people in her leisure time. Our extended family, our parents and our siblings are known as immediate family. Siblings mean children of same mother or single mother. What is immediate family? Immediate family, all the people who live with you at home from part of your immediate family. Grandparents, uncle, aunts and cousins are part of our extended family. Extended family includes all your relatives who may not live in the same house. They live in different city or different country. The extended family includes our relatives from both our paternal parent side. The maternal family comprises our maternal grandparents, uncle, aunts and cousin. Our paternal family comprises our paternal grandparents, uncle, aunts and cousins. Importance of our extended family in our life. Our extended family play very important role in our life. We learn a lot of things from our immediate and extended families. People in our family comes from different backgrounds. They bring with them a new set of values, ritual and practices. Rohina, who is Jagrit and Abhay's maternal uncle's wife and their maternal aunt, celebrate Eid. Every year on Eid, Jagriti and Abhay visit their maternal extended family and celebrate the festival together. We share our joys and sorrows with our family. We help each other in times of need. When we share our problems and difficulties with our family, it becomes easier for us to sort them out. We learn good values from our family, and our family also teach us to respect our traditions. Our family member get together, bring family closer to one and another. During occasions and festivals and celebration, when all the members come and meet that time, we feel that the bond has become stronger. It is very important if we have our cousin or relatives stay far away us. On a special or celebration, we should meet them. If we will not meet them, they would come distance between our relationship. So it is very important to meet them occasionally. Okay, with this chapter and that's all for today class. I hope you listen carefully and understand it. Here are book exercise. You will try up and your home and write your rough notebook. Choose the correct option. First, before 2003, Jagriti and Abhay's paternal family consists of, correct answer B, 6 members. Second, in 2005, Jagriti and Abhay's paternal family consisted of A, 9 members. Third, Jagriti and Abhay's mother was born in C, Nainital. Fourth, Jagriti and Abhay's mother was member of her school's A, basketball team. Five, over the years, there is a change in our C, both A and B. Fill in the blanks. First, our parents and siblings are known as our immediate family. Second, our grandparents, uncle, aunts and cousins are part of extended family. Third, the maternal family comprises our maternal grandparents, uncle, aunts and cousins. Fourth, we usually meet our extended family on special occasions and festivals. Five, we share our joys and sorrows with our family. Third, write true for true and F for false. First, or look do not change over the years. False. Second, our habits and manners change with time. True. Third, our paternal family comprises our fathers, parents, his siblings, and their children. True. Fourth, we learn good values only from our teachers. False. Nowadays, Jagriti and Abhay's mother love to read autobiographies. True. Thank you. Have a nice day.